I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
We are live from my house. We have world famous comedian Alfred Robles.
Recently,
I was at Staples Center. It was a sold out comedy show with Gabriel Iglesias, Fluffy, and you were hosting that. Dude, how was that event for you?
Bro, it was the best experience ever. I felt like a wrestler coming out of the fucking. Everybody was cheering. It was loud as fuck. It was live. It was great energy, bro.
When you're on stage, can you see the celebrities that are in the front row or no?
No.
You can't see the lights on you?
Yeah, the lights.
So it's like you're by yourself. Almost.
You're by yourself.
But you hear
them. You hear them, but you can't see, dude. And that's good. Because if you're over there telling jokes and you see somebody making a face or someone like on the phone, it kind of like throws you off. Because in my head, I'm going to be like, hey, what the fuck? How come you're not laughing? Or why are you on the fucking phone? So I think it's good for us not seeing their face.
Ricky Funes was there. Abner Mars was there.
Yeah.
You saw him. Who else did I see?
Emilio Rivera. He played, I don't know if you ever saw that biker show, SOA, Sons of Anarchy. A famous fucking Mexican actor.
Okay.
Jay Hernandez, another fucking, he played, did you see Suicide Squad?
Yes.
The dude that was painted, his face painted, a skeleton dude. Yeah, well, I went to high school with that dude.
Really?
Yeah.
You went to high school with celebrities?
Yeah, so we went to high school. We went to Montebello together. So he was there. A bunch of people were there, bro.
It was awesome.
His mom was there.
It was packed. Dude, that comedian from Mexico was funny too, that kid.
Oh, yeah. He's a real funny guy, dude. It was a good show, dog, and I'm glad you made it out.
Thanks for hosting us, for having us. I got to ask you this.
All right.
Big announcement today in the boxing world. A lot of people are shocked. I was shocked. Canelo withdrew from the fight.
Man, dude. I thought it was going to happen, bro. And I had Canelo winning the fucking second fight. I had him winning the first fight. But I thought Canelo showed more than what Triple G showed in the first fight. I wasn't impressed with Triple G, bro. I was impressed with Canelo. And, I mean, now I know why he looked good. But, I mean, I don't know, bro. It's kind of fucked up. I didn't think it was going to get canceled, dude. I thought it was another. They were still going to go, and I thought they were going to suspend him after. But it's fucked up. It makes him look bad, no matter what.
You've been a boxing fan your whole life, pretty much. You love the sport.
Yeah.
How do you feel about this? I mean, you're a big Canelo fan, from what I know.
I'm a big Canelo fan, and I'm still gonna cheer for Canelo. I'm not gonna fucking abandon him or leave him or stop cheering for him because he's down. Nah, hell no. I'm gonna fucking stick with you, Canelo. And if it was your fault, then fuck it, bro. But I'm here for you, dog. If you need someone to talk to, if you need someone to go eat tacos with, bro, I'm here too, dog. Come on.
Alfred, do you want to see him fight Triple G?
I want to see him fight him again. I want to see him if he comes back from a suspension. I want him to fight Triple G.
And how about Triple G? What does he do now? Does he fight May 5th? They say he's fighting. It may be Sullivan. It may be someone else. Maybe Andrade. Maybe Suter Ramirez.
I think he should. He should. I think he should fight the guy that he thinks is going to give him the least problems.
Okay.
You know.
Just go through it.
Yeah. Just go
probably
through
it. Probably Spike Sullivan.
It kind of like a tune-up fight for when Canelo comes back, bro. Right now, Canelo's like he's in jail. Right now, he's going to do fucking 6 months. But when he comes out of jail, I think the fight should happen, bro.
I'm going to clear that up for people watching. Don't realize that he's not going to jail. He just pulled out of the fight. It happens. It's unfortunate. He maintains his innocence, but he's going to at least avoid the embarrassment of someone else telling him you can't fight.
Hey, bro, you know a funny story, dude. When Mexicans, when someone's in jail, like your brother or your cousins, they don't say he's in jail. They say, oh, he's in Mexico. He's going to do 2 years in Mexico, and then he's back. Come on, we really know what's going on. So that's why I'm saying that Canelo. He's in jail right now for the 6 months too. He's doing 6 months to a year in jail, but when he comes out, they should give him the fight.
All right, let's see what happens. I mean, it's big, big boxing. Canelo is the face of boxing.
Reporting.
There you have it. Alfred Robles. Make sure to follow him at Alfred Robles. Very easy to spell. First and last name, Alfred Robles. Facebook.com. Basic Back Reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.